Let us learn some computer related terms. Full form of some terms. CPU, Central Processing Unit. This central processing unit is a main part of the computer. Inside the CPU, all the processing of data are done. Next is VDU. Full form of VDU is Visual Display Unit. Visual display unit, we call it monitor. Monitor is called visual display unit, where the output result is shown by the computer. Next is LCD. LCD, full form of LCD is Liquid Crystal Display. Today the monitors are of LCD types, and the advanced version of monitors are LED types. Full form of LED also I will tell. Next is USB. Full form of USB is Universal Serial Bus. We use USB to connect computer peripherals or computer equipment with the computer with the help of USB port or USB cable. In the universal serial bus, we use USB pen drives, USB mouse, USB keyboards. USB port is somehow like a socket. Like, for example, in electrical sockets, you use plugs. In these type of sockets, in computer USB port, it is like this type, where USB drives, you can use different types of USB drives like pen drive, where you can put the USB pen drive into the USB port of a computer. Or USB mouse, where a cord of the mouse and the end of the cord, a USB plug is there. You can insert the USB plug into the USB port of a computer to connect the mouse. Like USB keyboards are there. USB keyboards are there, where the keyboard is connected through a wire, and the end of the wire there is a USB connector. This USB connector, you have to plug it into the USB port, then the keyboard will work. So USB port is a type of socket used in computer. Next is SD. SD's full form is Secure Digital. SD cards. Here are the example of SD are SD cards. These are memory cards. Secure digital memory chips. Little small chips. These are SD, secure digital small chips are called SD cards. These are memory cards. And micro SD is smaller than SD. Micro SD cards are smaller than SD cards. We use SD cards in cameras and in also computers, laptops to store data. And micro SD card is smaller than these SD cards. These are used in mobile phones. And then HD. HD is high definition. HD is a resolution type. It is high definition. Means the TV resolution of a television is high definition. Means its picture clarity is more than normal picture quality. Pixel density is very high. You just remember HD quality picture means high definition picture or very good quality picture, very high quality picture, that is called high definition picture. Next is LED. Full form of LED is light emitting diode. Light emitting diode are used in LED televisions or LED monitors. Picture quality of LED TVs are higher than the picture quality of LCD TVs. कंप्यूटर के बारे में या इन्फॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी के बारे में अच्छी अच्छी जानकारियां लेने के लिए मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और बेल बटन को प्रेस कर लीजिए ताकि आपको मेरे वीडियोज़ का नोटिफिकेशन मिलता रहे।